send email to group in Outlook. How we can send email to, you know, group or email list in Outlook. I'll show in this video. So guys, before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. First, let's open my Outlook. Okay, so this is my Outlook. So guys, in order to send group emails, first you need to create groups. Okay, so I will show you two ways you can create groups. First, I will show you how you can create quick step to send the email if you have some like division or, you know, projects or team that you want to send the group mail. So first I will show you the how you can make it quick. So in home tab you will see the quick step. Okay, so if you don't have this option, just right click anywhere and you can you know, add quick access to tool or customize this ribbon, click on it, and from here you can add the this option. Actually I already add this, so I don't see here. Just find out and add here and just click on OK. Okay, so it will be added here. Just now go to the okay, now you have to go in create new. So I just okay, I already created. I will show you. So I just delete this one, so show you again. I have create three of this. Okay, just want to show. Okay, so you have to create, tap on this create name, and now you have to give the name like whatever. So I should give the group email and click on this option and go to the new message, and here go to the show more, and you have to add the purchase members. So just click on these two and your contact list will be open. Now you can add the pupils. Okay, from here. So now click on OK. So people will be added. Now can make it, if you have the same subject line for all mails, so you can create the subject line or tags. You can flag it or you can make it importance or whatever, and just click on finish. So one rule will be create here. So whenever you want to send the mail to particular people or group, just double tap on it. So new window will be open. Now you can see all members has been added here and you can simply send the mail. Okay, so this is for the, if you have particular department or project. So if you want to share some recipient, you can share this, and this mail you can, you will find that the people can see the other recipient, other people also. Okay, but if you want to create, send the mail without showing recipient, so you can go to the new items and create them. Click on more items, and here you can create the contact groups and give the your group's name. So I just click the enter the name here. Okay, now you have to add the members from here, from Outlook. If you have address book, or you can add the new emails from here. Okay, I just click on Outlook contacts and just double click on email ID which you want to add. So it will, it is has add here. You can add the manual also by just the comma, and you can add the email ID. Just click OK. So this will be add. Now go to the, you have to give the name also. Now go to the save and close. So now whenever you create new emails, if you want, if you don't want to show the all recipient to others, so you can make you can insert this group in BCC. Okay, if you insert this on in two section, that others people can see all recipient or, you know, all email ID. So go to the BCC and just click on BCC, and from here you have to find out the groups and just double click on it, then group will be added and you can send the mail. Okay, so whenever you insert your list or group in BCC section, then other people's other recipient will not show the other email ID. Okay, so if you click on 22 and if you insert in 22 this group, then all people can see other recipient. Okay, other email ID. So you can send the email now. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.